am Pixel Dan, and I am at the 2018 San Diego Comic-Con. I'm chilling in my hotel room because I just got back from the Hasbro Preview Breakfast. It's a small press event that they hold kind of before the show opens, just to kind of show off some of their new product. They did have some small representation there for Transformers, so I want to talk about some of the things that were laid out on this table here, because I thought some of the stuff was really cool looking. So first, let's talk about this Bumblebee line. So this isn't a movie line, it's like just a Bumblebee toy line, obviously because of the movie. It's called like Bumblebee's Greatest Hits. It's like a Bumblebee Soundwave line. It's really interesting. It's Target exclusive. Really looks like it's only like 2 sets, I think, plus then they've got one of the large figures as well. But it's like a Bumblebee that comes with all the different cassette tapes for Soundwave. Of course, those all triple change, it looks like. And then there's the Soundwave, and I believe that's the reused Soundwave mold we've seen a couple times over, but they found a way to bring them back out again. But these right here are all going to be Target exclusives. The other end of the table really caught my attention because it's that total retro vintage thing that like does that to a lot of us. They've got a whole new vintage line coming out, and these are reissues, and I think these have, you know, come out before in the past. This is a Walmart exclusive line, but you can see there's a ton of figures that are all in like the retro card backs. They got some box ones. There was a sound, a Starscream there. You know, so they got all these that come in the boxes and the retro packages. And then, of course, they had the larger Constructicons there as well. All of it is really cool looking. So if you're a fan of, like, the original vintage, the G1 style Transformers, I think these will be right up your alley. The packaging alone is really eye-catching. And I think a lot of fans of the retro lines will get it simply because of that. It's a great nostalgia thing. So there you go. That is this particular table full of Transformers stuff that was on display at the Hasbro Preview Breakfast. Anything else new that gets revealed, I'll do my best to go over to the Hasbro booth and film that as the show goes on. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching, and until next time.
Stay up to date with Pixel Dan at San Diego Comic-Con. Follow at Pixel Dan on Twitter, or you can subscribe for more videos on / Pixel Dan on YouTube.com.